Saddle up, saddle up, saddle up, saddle up, saddle up. This is the story of 26 men who rode the Arizona Territory. High is the glory of 26 men whose courage helped to build the territory. 26 men who saddled up and then rode out to answer duty's call. 26 men who lived to ride again and fight for the rights and the liberty of all. This is the story of 26 men enforcing law within the territory. Praise be the glory of 26 men who rode the Arizona Territory. Ride on, ride on, ride on.
I'm Joe Pierce, one of the original Arizona Rangers. I served under Captain Tom Rining 4 years. The story that you're about to see is an incident taken from my own files. I hope you like it.
Sonora, Mexico, near the Arizona border, 1902. Romero's enemies were in power. His army had been routed. He was on the run. Wanted on both sides of the border and with a fabulous price on his head, the old rascal could still laugh. Colonel Kostolitsky of the Mexican Rurales had requested help of the Arizona Rangers in an effort to trap Romero below the border. Oddly, the lawmen had little heart in the chase. To them, Romero was more an ambitious revolutionary than a bandit. An unschooled fighting reformer with dreams as big as Montezuma and a soft heart under his bandoliers.
Like he's lame. He's still hot and lathered. There's a canteen and a food pack, too.
He'd have taken those if he'd left on foot.
Romero would never abandon a friend. They must have ridden on together.
They'll run into a mean surprise. The Border Patrol's been alerted. Times in the past, banging on a chance to escape later.
No matter, Senor Capitan, this is Romero. See the mustache?
His Lieutenant Emilio also wore a mustache.
But the clothing and body size big like Romero.
The descriptions of both men were about the same.
Look, Capitan, This turquoise ring was given to Romero by Presidente Porfirio Diaz.
Well, they were friends. It was Diaz who put a price on his head. Maybe Romero gave the ring to his friend. Is this Romero's famous diamond-studded revolver?
Capitan, as you would say, Romero was extremely flat-busted broke. He probably sold the gun for money.
You're guessing, Captain.
Is it or isn't it?
I cannot tell.
If Romero's alive and spots us, he's likely to start in on
it. Yes, he lost to the vultures.
Capitan, the white stallion paisano Romero would never sell, give, or lend to any other man. Romero would not let another man ride paisano nor feed him. Romero and the stallion were, how you say,
inseparable war horses. Fast friends.
Si. Capitan, I will take the body back to Colonel Kostelitsky's headquarters for positive identification.
Good. In the meantime, I'm going to take care of Romero's horse.
As you wish, Capitan. Gracias to you and the Rangers for the assistance.
Anytime, Captain.
Back to the horse, a mile to either side. Not a sign of anybody.
I'm going to try to pick up his trail. It's rumored Romero has loot stashed in the territory. Take my horse back to headquarters with you. Adios, Captain.
Adios, Capitan Rainey.
Willie Crank told me before he got hung that Romero had a fortune stashed away in Montezuma's cave.
Possibly he's waste trailing, Capitan. We better take some help.
Thank you. Been able to earn much since he's been run over by the train.
You are not telling the truth.
Why you say that?
Because you are talking to a natural-born liar, and I know a liar when I see a liar.
All right. I ran up from an orphanage.
Well, that is bad. Why?
Well, they didn't feed you enough.
Oh, people should not build orphanages without food. Someday I'm going to build a whole string of orphanages.
Is that the money?
I am worth more than Presidente Diaz of Mexico. And Maximilian, together, right now, this minute.
Pig's
eye. I've got the pesos. I'm not only going to build orphanages, I'm going to build schools, roads, all across Mexico.
Senor, you didn't hit your head when you fell, did you?
I certainly did not. You overhear Romero's secret treasure?
Yep.
Well, I know where he's hid. I'm going to cut you in.
How come?
Because you can climb like a goat. Here's $200 in advance. So soon we find the treasure, I'm going to give you $1,000 more. Plus $5,000 for the orphanage. I buy plenty of tortillas, eh?
Howdy.
On your toes, you may be after our treasure.
The way it started, stranger.
I'm Captain Riding, Arizona Rangers.
It's a pleasure, senor. I'm Kitzaka Gonzalez. This is my son, Pedro.
You see anybody ride past here recently?
See, a little while back. We think it is a bandit. I shoot him a gun to scare him off.
That must have been the shot I heard.
He was riding a big black horse.
No. Well, the man I've been training was riding a burro.
Burro is very popular in this country. Strong enough for two. Well, I guess maybe you better be moving along, huh?
Can he have some coffee with us? He looks tired.
Don't mind if I do some. That's nice of you.
Who are you chasing, mister?
Well, now, son, that's a hard one to answer. I've never seen the man. As a matter of fact, I don't even know if he's alive.
Well, what's his name?
Romero.
You are making jokes, senor. Oh, I doubt very much you are on the right track. Why would Romero come up into Arizona?
He needs money to buy arms and rebuild an army. It's rumored he has loot buried in these parts.
What's the matter, you crazy horse? Go away!
He's overly affectionate. You'll have to excuse him.
Are you half burro? Vamos!
Got a couple of old blurred tintypes of Romero. Can't make too much out of them, but at least there's something to go on.
Hey, big mustachios, bushy hair. You look very, very dangerous, senor. If I were you, I'd stop looking for him right now.
Hey, I have seen him.
Where?
Where?
Somewhere. Just lately.
Probably she said it when we ride through yesterday.
Nah, wasn't there. Don't worry. I don't forget faces.
Keep the tintype. Information leading to his arrest is worth $40,000.
My dad and me are going after Romero's secret treasure.
Well, now, that's very interesting.
Boy, I should warn you, senor, the ancient Aztec priests have put a deadly curse on this treasure.
Pig's eye.
The man who called himself Gonzaga Gonzalez purchased 400 feet of three-ply rope, a pick, a shovel, and an extra burrow. Meanwhile, Captain Reining contacted Ranger headquarters and was notified by return wire that Mexican authorities had positively identified the dead man as Romero. Advised to return to headquarters and no longer on official assignment, Reining nonetheless chose to see his mission through.
He is take all together after his mama. Too bad, otherwise he'd be a very handsome boy. For the boy's sake, I have keep this secret, but I once ride with Romero, and he's a very generous man. He gave me this pistol.
I see. Beauty, isn't it?
I see.
Quite an arsenal you've got there. Bad about Romero. Last report, he's dead.
Well, I would not be too depressed, senor. I think someone will turn up to fill his boots.
I think so.
All right, Papa. The rope, it is tight.
Well, thank you for the protection, Capitan. You are now free to go.
Don't be foolish. I'm interested in the cultural side of the Aztec treasure.
Here during Cortez time to keep the conquistadors from finding it.
Uno, dos, tres.
An old Apache medicine man had told me this secret.
Cuatro, cinco, seis.
Ah! Remarkable.
is a sort of recent Aztec.
Maybe we'd better take it down below, open it up, huh?
Oh, come on. Let's open it here.
Yeah, but dying of curiosity. What do you know? An ancient Aztec mailbag.
Man, look at the money. I get $1,000 of this.
Durango, Durango. 1895. Postmark Palacio. Why, sure. Sorry, son, you might as well stop counting out that money. Medicine man gave your father a bad tip. This is loot stolen from a train by Romero's men.
Well, Pedro, I am as disappointed as you are. Pedro, wait. Pedro, wait. All the money is not stolen. I have the money, I promise you, and for the orphanage, too. The kid, come back! I tried to set foot in Stockland, you spill the beans.
He's got to find out sooner or later.
But not until he's paid. Romero, tell me where to find this money. And that leather bag did not come from the train. It belonged to Romero. Pure, simple, total, entirely. And the kid has a right to it.
I'm not denying it.
Hey, Romero, come on down here.
He's no one live here named Romero.
Get these horses out of here.
Set up a stream of fire. I'm going down there.
Holler when it's my turn!
$4,993, $94, $95. Senor, could you loan me $5?
I knew it.
$5,000 worth of tortillas.
Gracias, holy cock.
Then I'll see you to the orphanage on our way back to headquarters. As for you, Senor Gonzalez. Come back here or I'll arrest you.
What is the charge?
On a charge of... Well, horse stealing.
Pig's eye. Viva el Capitan.
Viva Romero.
This is the story of 26 men who rode the Arizona Territory. high as the glory of 26 men whose courage helped to build the territory. 26 men who saddled up and then rode out to answer duty's call. 26 men who lived to ride again and fight for the rights and the liberty of all. This is the story of 26 men enforcing law within the territory. Praise be the glory of 26 men who rode the Arizona Territory. Ride on.